Good morning, it is 6:33. Molly's awake. Grace, oh. Grace came in to wake us up. Thank you so much, Molly, Grace. We hate you. Anyway, so today is like how long?
About 5 hours.
5 hours. Well, we get there about 3 o'clock or something. And hopefully it won't be as hard as the last 2 days. Because that was like hell. But I'm feeling all right. Molly's feeling all right.
Yeah, I'm putting some deodorant on.
See you at breakfast.
Ginger tea to soothe our throats. It's really good, honestly. It just like burns your throat, and that's what you just
tastes so good.
Yeah, it tastes so sweet as well. Hi. Vegemite on a toast. Typical Australian. Never really off. Baked beans on toast. Oh, also baked beans. And potty. Hi, Grace. The French toast. Hello. Hello. Can I call you Charlie?
Yeah, we're coming back.
Do this. Hello.
They're so cute.
Excuse me, Dum Dum.
Excuse me, Dum Dum.
Yes. Dum Dum. So Robin's our guide at the front.
Robin, I thought it was Robbie.
Robbie, what a ball. He's really nice, but he can't speak much English. Anyway, I'm gonna put this away because we're going uphill. We've made it to flat for some time. Then we have to go down and then the way back up again. Look at these porters, oh my goodness. They carry two duffel bags and their own bag, and they're always faster than us. And here we are dying. That's so amazing.
I'm dying because I have a headache.
So having a little break.
Stop pushing me.
I'm not pushing you. Waiting for, oh, here she is, onion. Hello. Namaste. How was that, onion? Having a little snack. Yeah, way better than yesterday. Lunch is all the way down that hill. And then we have to climb all the way back up that mountain you can't see. Oh, and I'm dying already. Another break.
I was so excited for this guy.
Chocolate.
Where are you guys from?
Australia.
Yeah. We stopped, it's got like really cold, huh?
Yeah.
Yes, except mom and dad just peed.
Looks so good.
Put your hand sanitizer on. Then you can just rip it.
How much was it?
400.
Was it really worth it?
How much is 400? I don't know.
Like $4.80 or something. Molly. Snack. Keep going. The only thing that's keeping me going is she's lollies. That's so good. How much was that?
$3.50.
Oh, cheaper. So I'm feeling some tingling in my hand from the dime off. So is Alyssa. And Karen and Molly and Olivia. I even feel it on my face. But right now it's downhill. But after lunch, I'm screwed. Straight up. Looks worse than yesterday. So, not looking forward to that. Okay. So, we're nearly there, I think. And we have to go up that trail. I don't know if you can see it. But anyway, it's just straight up. And I'm not looking forward to it.
Yeah.
Wish I could hire a horse to take me up there. So these are carrying carousel bells back to Lukla probably. Thanks. Yeah, when we passed through like the first, I was like, oh, lunchtime! And then it's like, oh, we all left. And then the second one, like right there, lunchtime! And then like another after on the bridge. How you going, Sage?
Good.
Good. Yum. We all have braids and show your braid. Braid. Molly, show your braid.
Yeah, we have to be there.
Braids. And braid. Everyone has the same because it's easier.
Yeah, I'm not going in that toilet.
Same toilet
has to be nice.
Wait, I want to just see what it looks like.
That's gross. It's legit just a hole.
It smells so bad. Oh, and there's like there's a window.
Why would you film that?
There's pee all around.
Yeah, there's a window so guys can look.
Maybe we should go in the wilderness like the rest of them.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Let's just do it. I think this is a dog that's been following us all the way down the mountain. Everyone's peeing over here. Oh! We're like peeing in the bush, but there's like a lookout right there where people are stopping so very often. Oh, someone just walked off. That's alright. Up and up and up. For how long? How many hours? Like three?
600 meters.
600 meters up
and up.
But like that way. That way. Oh, mate.
Wait till you do it.
I'm a dead already. The walk is very hard.
Mm-hmm.
Not gonna lie, but the scenery is kind of makes up for it, kind of doesn't.
Not really.
I'm still dying, still dying.
110% not recommend a walk.
How are you feeling?
Yes. So there's Anne's bag still.
He's wearing, yeah, he's wearing Anne's bag. He's so fit.
He's so nice.
Really? Anyway. I don't know how these people do it.
We made it. Good view. How you feeling, Anne? We made it.
Oh, I can't believe we made that.
That was
600 meters straight up.
Straight up. But
I think. But that's okay.
Oh, I'm really in your head. Oh, well, at least you got a good view this time.
Yeah.
Not a rock wall. Well, that's good. That's the Buddhist temple we just went to. And legit, all they did was read out a whole book. And then that was it.
Hiya.
How's it going?
Good.
Yeah.
Yeah, pretty good.
Oh, that's good. Honey Anne brought some of the most irrelevant stuff. She brought a whole thing that took up like half her room.
I'm going to put on compression tape on Hannah and then she's going to think how good her legs are going to feel after that.
What is compression tape?
Oh. It'll release your muscles.
Look at that pain. Oh,
I'm in there, and then we're
going to
go outside and do our stretches.
She's crying.
That one a bit hot. So we're going to release. Is this, what's sore?
Here? No, I'm not really sore. No, but anywhere, really just sore. Anywhere.
Okay. It's going to be tight.
That's all right.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Freaking lonely. I'm like, why didn't you not come for me? I'm the only one with family left, you know.
If you can get up on your hands a little bit, then you're going to feel it right away.
Using it. Everyone's using your mum's roller.
At first.
Oh, I find that other one worse.
This is so warm.
The other one's worse, you think?
She's wearing her down jacket already. It's wait, what? Oh, okay. She got it from
Ace.
Yeah, Ace the Himalayas. Our trekking people. So cool. Does it feel good?
It's amazing.
Yeah. Is it sore though?
Oh, it's not too bad.
Oh, that's good. I wonder where my cousins are. I wonder where they be. I wish they were right here. Right here with me. Yeah. So, Robbie just came up to us and he's like,
it's going up.
Oh, like a little while ago. He's like,
shower today, which is like,
just today,
what?
Not good. Today, good. You ate all lunch. I love it.
Everyone was watching me. They're like, oh, she got seconds. She's better.
Yeah, Annie Karen's like,
Everyone was so happy because I barely ate breakfast, and when they saw me have seconds, they were like, yay!
Yeah, because she vomited 3 times yesterday. So
yeah, probably.
Yeah, that was not fun. I don't think anybody needed to know that.
Well, though they do now. You're welcome for that information. I look so ugly. You know, my pimples are getting so much worse. I have like
so am I.
I have the whole Himalayas on my cheek.
Me too. Here's Mount Everest.
Found that Everest.
Why hike to base camp? We can get the peak right here.
Exactly. Okay. Great. Pulse system.
Yeah.
92. Oh my goodness.
93.
What? That's better than me. I got 90.
What does it mean that I'm 85?
She's 85. Molly's dying.
That's true.
83. Oh.
We
got 83. So far, if you're not losing. Oh, 90. Wait, yes, you are losing. That pizza. Potato soup. Potato soup. Potato soup. Potato soup. Oh, the potato, Mama. Like a dumpling with potato in it. These are so good, but so filling. I'm so full, and there's like 6 left.
What's pizza?
Natty. Yeah? Oh, I'm so hungry. Man, cool. I'm so full. And delirious. I'm gonna get dessert, which this is a Snickers pie. I've never heard of that before. How does it taste? Good. As soon as we got out of the yep. Oh wait, oh yeah, freezing. It was freezing right now. I'm using my sleeping bag. And even sleeping in my jumper maybe. Probably get hotter though than that. Small step. This fluffy person. She looks like she's going to actual Everest summit. How did that feel coming off, Molly? The last one.
It hurt. You can see my hair on here.
These are actual real yaks. Baby yaks. Oh, so cute. High five. Hug? Can you give her a hug? Oh, that's so cute. Good job! That's so cool.
Okay, how's it? Ready?
Last is game. Started to snow, you cannot see it. But Alyssa is so happy. This is her first time seeing snow. Seeing it snow. It's like so hard. Let's see if I can get it in my hair. Look at that. Have you had Dippin' Dots ice cream before? It looks like Dippin' Dots. Yeah, so Maddie said 95% chance that it won't snow, but
what is this?
He is the liar of this trip. He is such a... She's actually so excited.